So I have redesigned this styrofoam cutter. No, not redesigned it. I just hooked up a different battery to it. It is now using a 9-volt battery instead of this AA battery pack. It works a lot better now. I just cut off this little piece right here, and it cuts way faster and way smoother, as you can see, than using those. So I'm gonna go ahead and hook this up, and we're gonna get to cutting out this design right there. Okay. I think I killed the battery, because it's no longer moving. Wow, that is really hot, actually. Man, I think that thing lasts a whole 30 seconds and I still don't have anything going on. Good morning. Today we are headed to the hardware store and a Radio Shack to pick up parts so I can fix my styrofoam cutter and we can get back to actually using this furnace that I haven't been able to use for a good month and a half now. I think I'm broke. So I'm fairly certain there's not a train coming, but if you look right down there, there's people working on it. I don't know how long they're gonna be there, and I'm not familiar enough with this area because I'm going to a different store. Not familiar enough with this area to know how to get around this. I mean, if I tried hard enough, I could probably just shimmy right between them arms.
Hey, doggies. Alright, so I just got back. I grabbed all the stuff that I need, I hope. I didn't forget anything. I left my diagram and list of everything that I needed here and didn't realize it until I got there. Let's see. Got a dimmer switch. Have some wire. Toggle switch. And then fuse holder and a pack of 10 amp fuses. Up there. Yeah. I forgot the electrical tape.
I haven't hooked up to the wall right now, it's coming out of the white cord. It runs all the way down through here. The only thing I've done so far is put in a 10 amp fuse, and that's running to this transformer. I also have to put a dimmer switch in on this side, and then I'll be putting a switch in after the transformer, which would go into the wire. It is hooked up and working right now, or at least to this point. If I can do this without killing myself. With on, you can see it's about 119 to 120, which is what's supposed to be coming straight out of the wall outlet for the house. So I'm going to go ahead and unplug this before I accidentally touch that. And by the way, it is snowing outside. It's really cold in here. I'm working in the garage. That's why I have like a hoodie and like a face mask. So working on that. Next thing I'm going to be doing is putting in this dimmer switch, and we're going from there. Thank you. right out there now. We're supposed to get 10 inches of it.
The current setup is, it is working up to this point. I have the power coming out. I just need to go ahead and unplug that. Power comes out. It runs through 10 amp fuse and runs to this dimmer switch, to this transformer. From the transformer, it runs to the block cable, around to this switch, and I have power the whole 13 volts, because this is a 12 volt transformer, and I'm getting 13 at those points. So the next step is to hook it up to that cable and to that cable, and pray that that steel wire holds up, and we should be golden. I tested this thing for the first time, it was completely hooked up. This is off. This pop. All right. Start. Now I'm not going to put in the whole 120 volts because I don't know how much this can take. I just want to make sure that this will kind of sort of work before I really push it to its limits. All right, nothing is blown up. That did not blow. Now I'm assuming that this is doing the same thing that this train controller did. It took a sacrifice. We got a transformer in here now. Put this thing on. And it works. It took me way too long to get parts and stuff together. I'm really happy. All right, so the slicer is done, finally. I have all these pieces cut out. I have four of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can see them all. There. This video was going to be about me making the necklace that these are going to turn into, which I'll only be using one. I make more than I'm gonna use, just in case something happens to one. But anyway, so that's the whole thing. I got it, the plug set up here, the rest of the cable's tucked down there. And then you got a dimmer switch, transformer, normal switch, slicer. It took entirely too long. I believe I started making this, or I started cutting these pieces out back in November. I'll have to check the actual date on the footage, whatever, but today is December 9th. No, it's not, it's the 10th. Today's December 10th. I mean, it took me exactly too long to get this thing planned out, figure it out, troubleshoot the failed attempts, and get it to where it's at now. But anyways, that's it. Till I die and then put me in the coffin. Don't matter if I'm on the road or if I'm recording. Tell me what you think about me, that really ain't important. You know I'm a representative, I ain't playing, can't afford to. I only got one life, I'ma get it though. And this is not an act, not a movie, not a TV show. I don't know what quit me, I don't never take it slow. You know I'm on the grind, me and Toby in the studio. Go for the king, what you know about that? Say you going harder, I know that. Say you doing work, but you asking where the couch at? How you doing work when you asking where the couch at? God is not a crutch, you can use them when you wanna. You only look to heaven when you going through some drama. And when they going through some problems, and that's the only time you call them. I guess I don't understand that life. Wonder why, cause I'm all in. To the day I die.